Hello guys, welcome back everyone. Today I'm gonna show you how to make meringue cookies. I know you might have seen or baked different styles of these yummy treats, but have you ever created animal meringue cookies like these? In this video, I will walk you through the steps in making these beautiful and delicious cookies. Make sure you watch the video till the end so that you don't miss out the important tips when baking these treats. So come on and let's get started. For making meringue cookies, you just need two basic ingredients, that is egg whites and sugar. Pour your egg whites straight into a double boiler. I have used two egg whites and half a cup of granulated sugar. You can even use powdered sugar if you like. Now the next step is to melt the sugar using double boiling method. Make sure your flame is medium to low. It will take only a few minutes to get the sugar dissolved into the egg whites. Always remember to keep stirring so that you get all the sugars from the sides and the bottom of the bowl. If you are enjoying this video, please consider subscribing my channel Tales of Treats. Give it a thumbs up and share as much as you can. If you want to see more of my videos, please do search Tales of Treats. Now to check whether the sugar is completely dissolved, take the liquid and rub it in between the fingers, and if it's smooth, the sugar has dissolved completely. If not, you need to keep on stirring. Now it's time to switch on the oven. Preheat the oven at 100 degrees centigrade. Now take the egg mixture and using a hand mixer or a cake mixer, start whipping up your egg whites. We need our egg whites to become a stiff peak. This process might take about 8 to 10 minutes. As you go, you might find the liquid is too runny, but that's okay. Keep on whipping. And the most important thing when making a meringue cookie is to beat the egg whites on medium speed. Now I have divided my egg whites, given different colors to each, and filled up in a piping bag, ready to go. The first animal that I'm planning to make is cow. So here I have squeezed out a large amount of meringue, and once I'm satisfied with the shape, I'm just gonna slide it slowly to the back and take it out. Normally you would gently squeeze out a little and take out the piping bag, but in this case you need to pipe out a large quantity of meringue to get that circular shape. You will probably get the stiff peak when you remove the piping bag, and that can be leveled out using a small toothpick. Now it's time to decorate our cow. I like to use a toothpick whenever I want to spread out a meringue, giving our cow the horns with white meringue that has small nozzle, and giving its ears by using grey meringue, giving it some feet. If the meringue has peaks, remember to level it out using the toothpick. And finally giving the snout using pink meringue. In the same process, I made different animals. Used yellow meringue for making the duck, giving the duck beak and feet. Used pink color for making pig meringue cookies, making the ears for the pig. To make the ears stand out, I used darker shades of pink. The same pink was used again for making the snout. Then a cat meringue cookie with gray color body and ears with a white spout, giving the cat feet. As you can see, I really forgot to give the pig feet. I didn't recognize it until after baking. Our beautiful animal meringue cookies are ready to be baked. Bake this cookie at a preheated oven for about 45 minutes. After 45 minutes, turn off the oven and let it cool down in the oven itself, then take it out. After baking, this meringue will easily come out of the parchment paper. Now for the final part, we need to give finishing part to the meringue. For that, I have taken black food color in a bowl. To that, adding half a teaspoon of water. Mix that up very well. You will be able to draw with this. With that food color, I'm gonna give eyes and nostril to each of our meringue animals. You can see how easily we can draw details to this meringue. Make sure you avoid the crack. Beat your egg whites on medium speed. Make sure your oven temperature is not high. This cookie is so yummy, crispy, lightweight cooking. The kids will love it. This cookie goes perfectly along with hot chocolate. Give it a try. I'm sure your kids will love it. I hope you like and enjoy this video. Please subscribe my channel and support the way you always do. Remember, dessert makes everything better.